Where are these people coming from?
I had like a guy like Chris Hodges from the East Coast, from Virginia Beach. Okay. He came over for the first one. He chucked his hat in the ring for the very first camp. It was pretty sick. He was a really good bodyboarder. He actually, he came over here and he wants to do a couple of tour events this year.
Didn't he compete somewhere? Didn't he go somewhere afterwards?
Man. Yeah, he went to Hawaii. Through the trials and went to the main event.
That's amazing.
It was pretty sick, man. It was pretty sick. I actually, you know, we speak to each other quite a lot. He redid my website for me. Did such a sick job. Super stoked with it. Okay. And